Hi guys, so today is day 165 of life without my wheelchair since BA in London City Airport broke it. We are 2 weeks away from it being 6 months since I had my full mobility. And being in London City Airport is shown, as is evidence in these vlogs, that they're going to do nothing about it at all. And our absolute last hope is legal recourse and filing a claim, which is what I'm having to do. I'm a young woman. I certainly don't want to file a claim against BA and London City Airport. I've got plenty of other things on my plate, but it's the only option I have left after months of begging and getting them to see reason or trying to get them to see reason. The only method of recourse I have left is a legal claim. And that means that I'm going to be known as the American living in England that suits everyone. Way to live up to the national stereotype. But I don't know what to do. I have heard hundreds of horror stories like mine of airports, airlines, breaking people's medical equipment and not doing squat. That's not right. That's not fair. We have a right to travel just like everyone else. And the only reason why they think they can get away with it is no one's challenged the law, really, on this point yet. And that's stupid and wrong and confusing, and it needs to change. So I guess I'm here, the one changing it, pass the bail. I might fall on my face, but I don't see what other option I had. You know, I used to think I was raised in a family that taught me to think that corporations would do the right thing without government regulation, because customers would hold them to account. And I'm sure for many of you, you would like to smack me on the side of the head right now and say, how naive were you? I'm sorry. It was what I believed. But I don't believe that anymore. Anyone that has gone through what I've gone through in the past 6 months would not believe that. Now the flip side of that is government regulation is obviously not working, because as we saw last week, the Civil Aviation Authority is being useless on this case as well. But I just wanted to say that I apologize for assuming that corporations would ultimately take responsibility. I look at the petition and I see hundreds of people saying, you know, I'm never flying with BA again. thousands of people petitioning them, and BA has just hid like a coward, and London City Airport has just hid, and they're pointing at each other going, but Mama, it's their fault, not mine. And no one's stepping up to the plate. It took me going through this to see that. And it won't be easily forgotten, I promise. Obama, in a recent speech, I'll put the link down below, talked about the same thing and how people take up silence rather than taking responsibility. And it's true, that is a major tactic that is used in this day and age. So I'm hoping in filing a claim, it will force them to not be silent anymore. That's my hope. All right, I have a play to work on that's going up at the end of the month, which is unbelievable to believe. Rehearsals start Monday. I'll try to keep doing daily updates as much as possible, but thank you so much for watching these. I'll keep you posted, and there's got to be a better way out there. Okay. Brave new world out there every day. See ya.